wrote a little song for school. I called it Slimy Blues. I remember feeling cool and full of gratitude.